हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सौरभ राज एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व न्यूमेरिक्स ऑफ प्रेशर। बिफोर सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट वी हैव टू नो अबाउट सम बेसिक थिंग। वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट प्रेशर इज इक्वल टू फोर्स वाई एरिया। लेट्स टेक एन एग्जांपल, दैट इज फोर्स इक्वल टू 100 न्यूटन एंड एरिया इक्वल टू 2 मीटर स्क्वायर। So force is written 100 newton. What means newton? The SI unit of measuring force is newton, and the SI unit of measuring area is meter square. The SI unit of measuring pressure is newton per square meter, which is also called Pascal. So 1 pascal equal to 1 newton per square meter. If we go bigger unit, then 1 kilopascal equal to 1000 pascal, written as 1 kPa equal to 1000 Pa. So our question is find pressure if force equal to 100 newton and area equal to 2 meter square. So here 100 get cancelled by 2 in 50 times. So we write it as 15 newton per square meter or 15 pascal. It is introduction about this. Let's come to the numerics. So our first question is, what force acting on an area of 0.5 meter square will produce a pressure of 500 pascal? So we have area equal to 0.5 meter square and pressure equal to 500 pascal. We have a formula, that is pressure equal to force by area. So here pressure equal to 500 and force by area equal to 0.5 meter. So here get force equal to 500 into 0.5. in RHS 500 is in divide. If we carry it to the LHS, then 500 get multiplied. So here 500 into 0.5 equal to 250 newton. Remember that newton and pascal is equal. So our next question is, calculate the pressure when a force of 200 newton is exerted on an area of 10 meter square. So we have force equal to 200 newton and area equal to 10 meter square, and we know that pressure equal to force by area. So here force equal to 200 and area equal to 10. So so 0 and 0 get cancelled, so we have 20 newton meter square. We also write it as 20 pascal. So our next question is, the pressure of 10 kilo pascal act on an area of 0.3 meter square. The force acting on the area will be, so we have pressure equal to 10 kPa equal to 10,000 pascal and area equal to 0.3 meter square. So we have pressure equal to force by area. So pressure equal to 10,000 and force by area, we have area that is 0.3. So here get force equal to 10,000 into 0.3. Here in RHS 10,000 is in divide. If we carry it to the RHS, then it get multiplied by 0.3. So here इट द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 10,000 इंटू 0.3 इज 3,000 न्यूटन मीटर स्क्वायर. सो आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द फोर्स ऑफ 25,000 न्यूटन प्रोड्यूस ऑफ 50,000 पास्कल कैलकुलेट द एरिया ऑफ द सरफेस ऑन व्हिच द फोर्स एक्ट. सो वी हैव प्रेशर इक्वल टू 50,000 पास्कल एंड फोर्स इक्वल टू 25,000 न्यूटन एंड वी हैव फॉर्मूला डैट इज प्रेशर इक्वल टू फोर्स बाई एरिया. सो हेयर प्रेशर वी हैव 50,000 एंड फोर्स वी हैव 25,000 बाई एरिया. सो एरिया इक्वल टू 25,000 बाई 50,000. सो 50,000 गेट कैंसल्ड बाई 25,000 इन टू टाइम. सो हेयर वी राइट 1/2 यूनिट.